Right now in Charlestown, a 13-year-old is in custody at the high school after police tell us they've recovered a gun. The report came in just after 10 o'clock this morning. Police have spent the morning there investigating. We do have a crew working on this story. They are gathering information. We'll have updates for you throughout the day on CBS News Boston. Now